We told Aerith's mom to go somewhere safe, so Marlene should be safe too. Yeah, she should be. She said that she didn't want to stay in Midgar anymore. Maybe it's for the best. You know what? This is the first time I've ever left Midgar. Really? You worried? A little. No, maybe a lot. But I have my bodyguard, right? I guess this is the start of our journey. You hate traveling? I don't know. But I don't have anywhere else to go, so I guess it doesn't really matter whether I like to travel or not. Then, let's go. We need a group leader for our journey. Of course, only me could be the leader. You think so? It would have to be Cloud. Shit, alright. Go northeast to a town called Calm. If something happens, we'll meet up there. Besides, we can't have 5 people strolling down the fields. It's too dangerous. Split us into 2 parties. I'll take Aerith as my healer and Barret as we'll see what come. The world map. Alright, we're heading to Calm now, which is right over here, but I want to get some levels up. Matra magic, that's what I wanted. Now we can kill these things. This is Calm. I wonder if everyone's there already. Let's hurry over to the inn. Get over here. Mr. Cloud, your party is waiting for you on floor 2. Cloud, you're late. I was just behind you. Yo, man, I was just behind you. Sorry to keep you waiting. Guess everyone's here now. So let's hear your story. You know, the one about Sephiroth and the crisis facing the planet. Let's hear it all. I used to want to be like Sephiroth, so I joined Soldier. After working with Sephiroth on several missions, we became friends. You call that a friend? Yeah, well, he's older than me, and he hardly ever talked about himself. So I guess you'd call him a war buddy. We trusted each other. Till one day. One day? After the war, it was soldiers' duty to put down any resistance against the Shinra. That was 5 years ago. I was 16. It sure is raining hard. Hey, how are you doing? I'm alright. I wouldn't know. I've never had motion sickness. Everything okay? Hey. Settle down. They gave me some new materia. I can't wait to use it. Just like a kid. You're going to brief us about this mission? This isn't a typical mission. Good. Why do you say that? I joined soldiers so I could be like you. But by the time I made first class, the war was already over. My big hopes of becoming a hero like you ended with the war. That's why I always signed up whenever there's a big mission. Kind of a way to prove myself. Say, how do you feel, Mr. Sephiroth? I thought you wanted a briefing. Our mission is to investigate an old Matra reactor. There have been reports of it malfunctioning and producing brutal creatures. First, we will dispose of those creatures. Then we'll locate the problem and neutralize it. Brutal creatures? Where? The Matra reactor at Nibelheim. Nibelheim? That's where I'm from! Hometown. Sir! Something strange has crashed into our truck! That would be our monster. A giant dragon! Wow, I got lucky. Cloud didn't die. Sephiroth's strength is unreal. He is far stronger in reality than any story you might have heard about him. So, where did you come in? Me? I was mesmerized by the way Sephiroth fought. And then we reach Nibelheim. How does it feel? It's your first time back to your hometown in a long time, right? So how does it feel? I wouldn't know because I don't have a hometown. How about your parents? My mother is Genova. She died right after she gave birth to me. My father. What does it matter? Alright, let's go. Yo, wait a minute! Isn't that, the name of Sephiroth's mother? I remember Genova. That's that damn headless spook living in the Shinra building. That's right. Barret, would you please let us hear what Cloud has to say? You can ask questions later. Tifa, it was only... Okay, Cloud, continue. It's a reunion of childhood pals. I was really surprised with Tifa. The town was quiet. Everyone must be staying in their houses, afraid to come out because of the monsters. No, maybe they're afraid of us. We leave for the reactor at dawn. Make sure you get to sleep early. All we need is one lookout, so you others get some rest. Oh, that's right. You may visit your family and friends. Sephiroth was coming and got my camera ready. I want a shot of Sephiroth and the monster. Take my picture. I don't take pictures with nobodies. Rude. This is my house. It has nothing to do with that incident 5 years ago. Yo, wait, I want to hear. Me too, it's been a long time, right? Tell us more. You saw your family, right? Alright. I don't know if you could call it a family. My father died when I was still very young. That's why my mom was living alone in this house. Yeah, I saw my mom. My mom, she was a vibrant woman. Hadn't changed at all. But a few days later, she died. But when I saw her, she looked fine. Yes? Cloud? Welcome home, Cloud. Hi, Mom. Come, let me take a look at you. You look so handsome. So this is a soldier's uniform. Mom, My, how you've grown. I bet all the girls never leave you alone. Not really. I'm worried about you. There are a lot of temptations in the city. I feel a lot better if you just settled down and had a nice girlfriend. I'm alright. You should have an older girlfriend, one that'll take care of you. I think that would be the perfect type for you. I'm not interested. Are you eating right? I'm alright, the company takes care of me. Is that so? You can't cook, right? I was worried sick about how you were doing. Cloud. You know Cloud. Isn't that right, Cloud? I'll always be your mother. Let's stop this. Cloud? Did you go into my house? Yeah. I thought you might be home. Cloud? Did you go into my room? Yeah. Yeah, I touched a piano. Did you play my piano? Yeah, I jammed on it. Now, how did this go? I remember. I've heard this melody somewhere before. Managed to play it well. What are you looking at? The scenery. I feel like I know this place. We're short one bed. We have an early start tomorrow. You should get some sleep soon. Yeah, let's get some sleep. I've hired a guide to the Matra reactor. I heard she's young. I hope we can rely on her. Once the guide gets here, we're heading out. Listen to me, Sephiroth, in case something happens. Trust me. I'll be alright, Dad. I have two men from Soldier with me. I'm Tifa, nice to meet you. Tifa? You're the guide? That's right. I just happen to be the number one guide in this town. It's too dangerous. I can't involve you in something like this. Then there's no problem if you protect her. Let's go. Mr. Sephiroth, please let me take one picture for a memento. Tifa, can you ask him for me too? Cheese! Great, thank you! I'll give each of you a copy once it gets developed. A Matra reactor was built in Mount Nebel. The cold air of the mountains of Nebel, it was no different. It gets harder from here. Follow me. The bridge! Everyone seems to be alright. Can we get back to where we were? These caves are intertwined, just like an ant farm. Oh, and Sephiroth, there seems to be one person missing. It may sound cold, but we've got no time to search for him. We can't go back now, so we must go on. We'll travel together from here. This? A mysteriously colored cave. It must be the Matra energy. This mountain is especially abundant in it. That's why the Matra reactor was built here. Oh, and he's dead. Poor Cloud. Survived a dragon, but couldn't handle a common enemy. And what's this? A Mako fountain. It's a miracle of nature. It's so beautiful. If the Mako reactor continues to suck up the energy, this fountain will dry up too. Materia. When you condense Mako energy, materia is produced. It's very rare to be able to see the materia in its natural state. By the way, why is it that when you use materia, you can also use magic too? You weren't a soldier, and you didn't even know that? The knowledge and wisdom of the ancients is held in the materia. Anyone with this knowledge can freely use the powers of the land and the planet. That knowledge interacts between ourselves and the planet, calling up magic, or so they say. Magic, a mysterious power. Did I say something funny? A man once told me never to use an unscientific term such as mysterious power. It shouldn't even be called magic. I still remember how angry he was. Who was that? Hojo of Shinra Inc., an inexperienced man who was assigned to take over the work of a great scientist. He was a walking mass of complexes. A Mako fountain. So this is where the knowledge of the ancients is. We finally made it. We sure took the long way, Lo. Tifa, you wait here. I'm going inside too. I want to see. Only authorized people are allowed in. This place is full of Shinra's industrial secrets. But... take care of the lady. Better take real good care of me then.